Let me try to get this baby started. And once again, we will do the early bird special. What time you got there?
2:57.
Okay, so we're gonna do another early bird special. This is not part of the actual concert, but this gives us a chance to warm up and you can hear. And again, we can't see what's going on, so.
Right.
It is what it is. So let's give this a shot.
Right.
Ready?
Hang on a minute. I was hoping, I don't know if our niece Amelia is out there, our favorite brown-eyed girl.
Oh, I
that's
she's
why
watching.
I wanted to do this, so okay. Hopefully Amelia's out there. And if she is, I know she'll be singing along.
And this was requested by a lot of people, so.
Yeah.
All right, but it's just, this is just the warm-up, so hang in there, kids. Yeah. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
You can hear that, right? Any issues, anybody? Okay, I don't see anybody saying they can't hear it.
Okay.
So we will assume.
Let's kick this off. Let's make this happen. Let's bring some hope and some love and some peace and goodness and kindness to the world. All right, this is for Craig because we cut this off as the early bird special last time and you wanted to hear it finish, so. This is for you, Craig. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm.
Since we last did it. So I'm proud of you all. You survived it 2 weeks, whatever this is that we're doing. You did it. You survived it. Even if it sucks, you did it. And I'm proud of you. We can do it. You know?
We're doing it together.
We're doing it together. We just gotta press on, press on, press on. You can do it. And I know everybody has had to make a lot of adjustments. And some of them have been really nasty and bigger than others, and I really feel for you, but you know, everybody's got to do it, and we're just getting through it. That's all there is to it. So I'm proud of all of you for hanging in there.
All right, this was requested before we lost Bill this week, so it's really fitting for him and for everybody, and we do need someone to lean on.
Thank you.
requested. By the way, you guys gave us like 3 hours worth of requests. We're going to try to do this in a half hour. Obviously, you're not going to get all the songs, but this is a gorgeous one. I just love it.
cause every little thing gonna be alright. Singing no word about a thing, no. Cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun.
Okay, seeing thumbs up, seeing yay, thanks, we're still here. Okay, all right, let's make this happen now. All right.
I already sang this once when you guys decided to go away. And however this comes out now, the previous time was a lot better, believe me.
No, that's the spirit, honey. That's just how you get right in there.
What you got to hide?
go check because I didn't get a thumbs up from Terry yet.
I think it's like a few seconds late. We don't know what we're doing.
She said yes.
Okay. All right. That was another request, by the way. That's a request that I've wanted to do for a long time. Here's another request that you asked for. Let's see how this works. Are you coming in? When are you coming in?
I don't know.
Well, I'm going to try. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. When you're down and troubled, no, nothing's going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, and fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be summer. You got a friend. If the sky above you should grow dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Summer or fall, well, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Hey, ain't it good to know that you got a friend when people can be so cold? They'll hurt you and desert you, or they'll take your soul if you let them. Just call my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, well, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be. Yes, I will. You got a friend. You got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it good to know you got a friend? All right, another great song. What did we forget to do?
We forgot to make it public.
Oh, that's even worse. We just really don't know.
We've really screwed this up today.
Yeah, we've messed it up pretty bad.
And I don't know how to do it now.
I would let it go, and you know what we're going to do? We're going to edit a version of this and put it out later.
Yeah, that's, I'm afraid if I do anything now, it's just going to...
So for all of the people who are watching this on the replay, because you weren't able to get in now, we're so sorry.
Yeah.
We truly don't know what we're doing.
We really don't.
We haven't got a clue.
This just shows you what a miracle the last one was.
That it worked, yeah.
We're really, really...
So I don't even know, now I don't know if Joanne LeBlanc is watching.
Joanna's a friend of mine, so
she... Does she watch? Okay, Joanne, I hope you're watching, because you asked for a Broadway song, and I couldn't think of a better one than this one. I hope I get through it.
I thought of this.
Did you think of this? I have not been able to get through this song once yet in practice. So, good luck.
This is the time.
This is the time to
this
do it.
This is the time right now. I need to tune up.
Yeah, and you need your,
I have to turn my button on.
Button, yep. Which piano did I think I want this one?
Sorry, everybody.
But you know what? For those who are here, we're so glad you're here and sticking through all the weirdness, because we just don't know what we're doing. But thank you for hanging in there, and hope this song just touches you. All right. 1, 2, 3, 1.
Still there, Kat?
It's delayed, Muffy.
I'm going to give her a minute, though.
I'm guessing she would have texted you if something went wrong.
There she is. Okay. Okay. Good. Thank you.
Okay.
Just anticipate that I'm going to ask and let me know right when the song ends so we don't have to wait. Okay, ready?
Go ahead.
Okay. Carrie, Laurie, sibling, anyone?
I would.
Thank you.
I bet that they would do something if we went off again. All right, well, here's a song from John Prine for John Prine.
That's right. John is in the hospital fighting COVID-19. His wife has already survived it, and we're hoping the same for John.
One of the greatest songwriters ever.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yes, it's you. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Thing. It don't grow on old magnolias or only blossom in the spring. No, the glory of true love is if it'll last your whole life through. Never will go out of fashion, always will look good on you. Mountain, touch the moon and stars above, but old faithful's just a fountain compared to the glory of true love. Long before I met you, darling, Lord, I thought I had it all. I could have my lunch in London, dinner in St. Paul. I got some friends in Albuquerque, where the governor calls me go. But you can give them all to Goodwill for the glory of true love. Now you can climb the highest mountain, touch the moon and stars above, but old faithful's just a fountain compared to the glory of true love. Glory, 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 you can never give enough. Time alone will tell the story of the glory of true love. Glory, 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 glory,
to see it can see it. Really can't apologize enough. Here's a nice nostalgic song,
also by request. Thank you for asking for this. It's a great song. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
you would understand. You hold the key to love and fear, all in your trembling hand. And just one key unlocks them both. It's there.
Sorry for all the technical difficulties, but have hope, love one another. We're going to get through this together.
Amen.
Bye, love you
everybody.
Guys.
I feel so bad about that.
Hey, it happens. I don't know how we got it to work perfectly the first time.
Because we...